Hi guys, so let me take you to our village market. It's on a Tuesday, so it's market day. Let's go and see. It's a tour.
Makoroto, karibu mama.
Yeah. Ege koroto, ege koroto, ege koroto.
Nani pesa ngapi?
300 mama. Venye tutafanya? Mia sijaelewa. Uliniambia tu na exchange hiyo yellow ndogo.
Tamani, 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 Tam
So we just bought it. You register first. We use it uses firewood. Now it's very got very nice. So this is Jiko. It's nice. It was also as manual. It is called it was using the pot skirt. Jinsi ya kutumia skirt ya sufuria. It also has the manual here, so yeah. Hi. So this is where you place your firewood. I've been waiting for this. Yeah, you can see.
You can get it now. Oh, the way can done.
Here are you. Can you get it on me? It uses less fired wood and it does less smoke. It's made in Kenya. You can see. So guys, that's it for today's video. This is how we cut our wood, our firewood for later use. And now we'll be using the Ekoa Jiko Kuni. Yeah.